Mikel Arteta has some huge decisions to make next season. One of them being, who is his starting left back? You have the destroyer in Tierney, the technical passion man in Zinchenko, and the raw talent and goal scoring ability of Nuno Tavares, valued at 32 million, 30 million, and 18 million respectively. You have three elite players fighting for two available positions, a starter and a backup. With Zinchenko being bought just one season ago and playing incredibly at the moment, you're left with either Tierney or Tavares. Whichever one of them leaves, it's safe to say Arsenal's left back position is in safe hands for the years to come.